Hello, how are you doing? Well, I know a lot of people are struggling right now. We're struggling with what the reality is around us. Emails are not happening right, communication's not happening right, we're getting told things we don't like, we're getting into these knowings that aren't at all helpful, right? So I want you to believe that, our perception, our intentions, our integrity, our knowings can really make a difference. So if we keep thinking the negative happens. So even if it's a little thing, like a flower coming out of the sidewalk, or even if it's a kid that smiles or is trying to do something, or the animal that just puts your his head, the dog puts the head on your lap and says, "You're okay, mom," right? Or dad, or whoever you are. There's these moments where we go forward. So believe, because perception can make a difference. Because you're worthy of having happiness, but it takes us to believe we are happy. So if we keep thinking negative, we're going to get negative. Because I believe that there's magic in the air right now. Because I know for me, I've had some miracles, or I call them miracles because they're my blessings. Like I've been asking for something to happen, and here it's happening, right? And then I know somebody else who, was cha their job was changing, and here they had a perception that they were going to get what they wanted, and they were able to talk about it and ask for it and set up boundaries even, right? So please remember that it's all a conversation with ourselves first, and it's a conversation with other people. Perception. And if you need some help, I'm here for you. Because I am a spiritual counselor. I love to help people go through their life, and get a perception that might help them, because we never know what's triggering us. I'm also a multi-life intuitive, an energy seer, medium. I love to do feng shui, change your environment, change your world. AngelicClarifications.com, Natasha Venter.